they're off. Matt Connor and Holy Scott Passion and Adelaide River slowly into stride, but first to show is My Beautiful Boy in company with Gimmie Shelter, and on the inside is Golden Temple along the rail Clay Castle, and then comes Adelaide River in company with Pigeon House. Man of Eden a couple of lengths off the leading five, and then comes Matt Connor and our back marker Holy Scott Passion. So halfway down the back straight in our opener, the Irish Stallion Farms EBF Maiden, and Gimme Shelter on the inside in company with Adelaide River. A length further back to Clay Castle in company with Golden Temple, three wide, My Beautiful Boy. Then comes Man of Eden, just rushed up on the inside of Matt Connor. Outside of it is Pigeon House, and our back marker off the bridle, Holy Scott Passion. So on beginning leaving the back straight, and Adelaide River in company on the inside with Gimme Shelter. And then comes a line of three disputing third place with Clay Castle, My Beautiful Boy, and splitting them is Golden Temple. Man of Eden is going to need the cutaway in company with Matt Connor, Pigeon House, and off the bridle still, Holy Scott Passion. So swinging towards home, and our leader Adelaide River still on the outside of Gimme Shelter, but Gimme Shelter neck to the good Adelaide River. And then comes in third is Golden Temple in company with My Beautiful Boy, under pressure Pigeon House, and then start beginning to stay on is Man of Eden in company with Matt Connor and Clay Castle. But straightening up and over a quarter of a mile to run, Adelaide River and Gimme Shelter, Man of Eden, Golden Temple, Clay Castle, Pigeon House stand side as they run inside the final furlong and a half, and Adelaide River just about the overall leader to Gimme Shelter the far side. Golden Temple in company with Man of Eden and for the minor money, but Adelaide River in the hands of Wayne Lordan in the Magner Silks inside the final couple of hundred yards, and Adelaide River is going to make it a winning debut to Gimme Shelter and then Man of Eden and Golden Temple for the minor places, but Adelaide River and one for the judge for second, third and fourth.
Wayne Lordan has just partnered his 36th winner of the season. And Wayne, many congratulations, Adelaide River. I love them in the parade ring. There's going to be a lot of improvement in this horse.
Yeah, he's a lovely colt. Always showed a bit at home, but was always the lazy one as well. He went down to the start today nice and sleepy. Jumped a bit slow, but thankfully I had the room to get him up into a good position. He went down past the two well and went forward nice, was pricking his ears, so he had plenty left.
And I'd say you were always confident turning in that you had the measure of Gimme Shelter, the favourite on your inside, and you were probably keen just to get a lead for as long as possible, because first time out, being sleepy as well, you knew he wouldn't do a whole pile when he got there.
Yeah, I was just travelling, but that's the way he is, and you know there's plenty there, so it was just, as you said, trying to keep a bit of company, because when he did get there, he pulled up a bit.
And I'd say there's oodles of improvement to come from.
Yeah, I think so. Look, he's just one of those types you'd never know how much he's going to keep improving. So he's a fine horse.
Great stuff. You have six more rides to come, plenty in with chances. I'm not going to go through them all with you. One that you're looking forward to?
That was it.
That was simple as that, yeah. Well done.
Thank you.